The network needs reporters on the ground in Afghanistan.
Kim is a person who's a little bit bored with her job and a little bit stuck in her life, and then she's presented with the opportunity of, listen, like, we need all hands on deck. Does anybody want to go to Afghanistan?
You folks are all the unmarried, childless personnel in this bureau.
How many people do you need?
Kim is learning a lot when she first arrives.
Hoda putko! We shut up the kusi.
She says, welcome to Afghanistan.
She really finds a much more exciting, adrenaline-filled life for herself there, covering stories, but also living like a 20-year-old again.
Welcome to the funhouse.
It's a kind of meeting of expats slightly going off their trolleys.
We are going out tonight!
Kim gets more male attention than she ordinarily would.
Here, you were 9, borderline 10.
What are you here, like a 15?
Yeah. Huh.
Miss Baker, this is an extreme environment.
You see Kim, you know, in action a couple of times. It's like, you know, good on you.
Rob Baker, I guess so.
Kim is wanting to live to the fullest.
We go big or we go home.
It's an awakening for her. Today, Kabul's first licensed female driver hits the road in the first... That sucks. That sucks for women.